I figure a one-eyed lady skullbuster might bring out the freak show crowd.
Wow. The first woman ever to play Major League Burn Ball.
Again, yeah, but...